Hello，系啦，大家好，依一条咧会同大家讲2020年嘅第八条嘅，咁就系讲紧咧，我哋就要 produce 一个 1-2 diplomatic thing 啦 ，from crude oil， 然后要经过 alkene 嘅，咁跟住咧就要写 chemical equations 啦，咁所以咧我哋睇翻啦，咁即系咧我哋要由 crude oil， 跟住咧条题目嘅 requirement 咧就系由 crude oil 经过 alkene。然後咧，再變做 1-2 dibromoethane 嘅，咁即係 1-2 dibromoethane 就係依個啦。咁所以咧，你可以諗翻轉頭咧，嗰一個嘅 alkene 咧就應該係 CH2CH2 咁樣啦。咁然後依度咧就應該做 addition 啦。咁然後 crude oil 點樣變做 alkene 咧？咁我哋諗翻 crude oil， 通常我哋處理嘅第一步咧，我哋係要將佢變做 different fraction 啦。咁呢度咧就係做 fractional distillation 嘅，咁樣啦。咁跟住之後咧，就再係啦，唔同嘅 fractions 咧，咁佢點樣變做 alkene 咧？咁其實呢度咧就應該要去做 cracking， 先至可以將佢變做 alkene 噶嘛。不過大家咧唔好唔記得喺變做 alkene 之即係變做得 alkene 之前咧，其實佢會變咗做 alkene 加 alkene 嘅，咁然後先至變做 alkene 啦。咁呢度咧就應該要做 distillation 去令到佢會 form 依個嘅，淨係攞嗰個 alkene 出嚟啦。咁所以咧，我哋第一步啦，第一步就係crude oil undergo。Fractional distillation 啦 ，fractional distillation to give different 全錯字添 ，fractions 啦，係啦，然後咧第二步咧就係、是。第二步咧，我哋就係、是、等先 ，to give different fractions 啦，例如我哋去 form 呢個嘅例如 fuel oil 咁樣啦。咁跟住之後咧，我哋就再呢個嘅做 cracking 啦，fuel oil 啦 ，undergoes cracking to give。依個嘅 alkene and alkene， 咁而依個咧 cracking 咧係依個嘅 chemical change 嘅，咁所以咧我哋就可以喺依度寫到 chemical equation 啦。咁我哋是但寫就得噶啦，即係求其寫一個啦。例如如果係 marking 嘅話咧，就用咗 C7 嘅，咁啊 C7H16 啦。咁我要做 cracking 嘅時候咧，咁我一定要 form 一個嘅依個嘅 ethene 啊嘛。咁就一定要 form C2H4 啦，咁另外一個咧就係 C5H12 咁樣嘅，係啦，咁就寫咗條 equation 啦。咁跟住第三咧，攞咗依個嘅 C2H4 啦，咁然後咧依個嘅 product of cracking 咧就可以去做依個嘅distillation， 即係 fractional distillation 啦。咁 fractional distillation。of the product 啦，又即系 of the reaction mixture 啦，咦，写多咗个对字添 ，of the reaction mixture 就可以 give 呢个嘅ethene 啦，咁我哋淨係攞 ethene 啦，咁 fractional distillation 有 physical change 啦，咁冇呢個 chemical equation 嘅，咁跟住之後咧有呢個嘅 ethene 啦，咁跟住咧最後啦，我哋就再做 addition of Br2 係啦 ，of 呢個嘅 ethene 啦，就會 give 呢個嘅我哋所要嘅啦 1-2 di。bromoethane 咁我哋咧就要寫翻條 equation 啦，又係因為依個係一個 chemical change 嚟嘅， 係啦，得依度依一個有一個 chemical change 啦，咁我哋可以寫翻啦 C2H4 啦加 Br2， 咁就會 form CH2Br，CH2Br 咁就得啦。咁所以咧依度就係再加多一分咧，就係 communication mark 啦 ，communication。咁樣啦，咁大家咧都可以去參考翻個答案嘅，咁都係依幾步啦。第一步就係做依個嘅fractional distillation 啦，第二步我哋去做 cracking 啦，跟住加埋條 equation 啦。第三步我哋又去做多次 fractional distillation 啦，第四步咧我哋去做依個嘅 addition 啦，加埋條 equation 啦，咁最後有一分 communication 嘅，咁 total 就會係6分啦。係啦，就咁。